Welcome to Julian's cooking vlog. We have to do now is biko. So first thing we have to do is we have to cook the sticky rice. Cooking. We have to make fire, of course. And we have to make a coconut milk juice. So this is what we have to do. And see, guys, we grind a coconut for make a coconut milk. Water on it so we can make a coconut. It's already finished. Now we have to put it in the pan and make boiling. So as you can see, guys, it's already boiling. Now we have to add a sugar. After you have to add the sugar, you have to whisk.
Stir till it become a brown.
Not content about the taste, like sweet, you can add more sugar. Now it's finished, guys, our delicious biko. Now we can, it's ready to serve, and then we can sell it for 5 pesos.